Dedra, when we meet her, she's working for the ISB, and she's so proud to be doing that, but she's surrounded by what she considers to be quite inept men, mostly. She's surrounded by lazy, slouching, kind of corner-cutting boys, and she doesn't like it. For a lot of women watching it, they'll be like, oh my God, go, sister, you're doing so well.